back. See it.
So be sure it's true when you say I love
you. You do damage outside of combat.
It's a sin to tell.
Cannibal, when you're in snake mode, you gain the option to eat a corpse or gain health, but every time you feed, you use karma. It's considered a crime against nature. While the educated perk, you gain 2 more skill points every time. Oh yeah, welcome back everybody to Nepharix Plays Fallout New Vegas. Just one continuous thing here. I think I'll do rapid reload.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Why, yes I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
I hear you have some information on Kaz.
Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. Oh, that's so gracious of you to offer to bodyguard me like that.
Play the guitar. Play it again.
Oh, he's running.
My Johnny. Maybe you're cold. But you're so warm inside.
Do I have a lockpick? Let's see. Magazine. Speech. Science. Barter. Medicine.
Johnny Guitar. Play it again. Johnny Guitar. What do you go?
Dude, there's so much. I'm actually getting pretty good at this stuff. Yeah, right. So I want to go ahead and repair my varmint rifle. Perfect. All right, let's see what we got over here.
You can be kind.
We just aligned a bit.
I know.
I don't even think I alluded too much of it. Incinerator, leather armor. I had to dump some stuff here.
Like the one they call
Johnny. Oh, I have a bunch of these. Take a look. Oh, wait. Machete. I seriously gotta eat something here. I'm moving way too slow. I want to see the rest of it. Might as well start using the better stuff immediately. Okay. I think there's a couple more nearby. Actually, if I toss some dynamite down there, it should be pretty nice. Hit him with this. Everybody. Damn, effective. And nobody escaped. Cigarettes. Looks like there's a standard here. Worn key. A hockey mask. That's intense. Although I'm not really gonna use this. What's some? You like him, didn't have too much to say. No one dare. Looks like I could keep going up here. A stranger there among them held a big iron on his hip. Pack of cigarettes, let's see. It was early in the morning when he rode into the train. That should be the last of them. He's an outlaw, loose and running, came to whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Alright, let's see. I'll just drop one stick. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24. And the notches on his pistol numbered one. Actually, I could eat something. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain. I think the rest of it's good right there. Was in Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter that he was after. Off the noodles. After Texas Red. You get a weight increase here. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry. Don't need scotch. Well, that's not good enough. 20 men had tried to take him. 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron. Acorn, let's see. Big iron on his heel. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. Let's leave that. It was 20 past 11 when anything else that might be of value? I'm not really seeing anything here. Everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet. Did not mean to grab that apparel. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. Ransom note. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. This is the ransom note. Texas raised up their leather for a bullet barely ripped. And the Mr. Peterson, if you want to see your wife alive again, bring the cash and sworn. Tuesday. That would be intense. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw. All right, cool. Oh, he might have won. There we go. But he made one bad for first. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron. First lockpick. Big iron on his head. Big iron. Psycho, psycho. It's been because of the drugs. Match the ranger with the big iron on his head. Had X. Alright, cool. I think that's everything. Go ahead and move back down to the bottom floor now. I covered the rest of this. Okay. I think I am satisfied. Door to Prim. Because I know our love can never be. It's a sin to keep this memory of you. And walk all the way back around. Oh, there's no way I'm going to be able to hit him. My bill for us has come. I think the 9mm is probably my favorite. Based on the speed of it. It's a sin, my darling, how I love you. So much in love, and yet so miss, let's see. Let's sell the rest of it. I think we're looking good here. I'm gonna talk to homeboy. Not see him out all the way. I thought he was gonna be outside. Dean Martin. Oh, that's a classic, bro. Where's the boomer?
Howdy,
Deputy
Beagle.
Well,
that was quite an adventure. Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course. But it was quite thrilling.
The guy's a dick.
Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage?
You're the sheriff now.
Oh, no. I'm just the deputy, and I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command. It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the Powder Gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. Not sure why they haven't helped out already. You will. That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions for the interview. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF may be a good choice. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing. Although martial law doesn't sound so fun.
Sounds good.
Howdy.
Prim resident. Dude, where's the boomer? Deputy Beagle, let's see.
Hey, youngster.
How can I bring back life?
Your guess is as good as mine. You might look. I heard of one fella what got himself locked in that
I imagine the NCR would be able to...
Alright, makes sense. We can actually start training for real. Alright, so I don't need a cherry bomb. Pre-war money, get that out of here. Oh, psycho, I don't need that. And tats. Baka. AP plus 15. Don't need that. Dog meat buff out. Need that. And then beer. Atomic cocktail. And then I'll sell 12 of them. Should be good. Like it. Empty sunset. Alright, let's go ahead and move on. So now we just gotta go find a sheriff to turn. Which Dundee is that, I guess. My quest. So, where's the prison? This way? NCR Correctional Facility vilified. Oh, because it's the convicts. That makes sense. Well, I guess we're gonna dive back into Walking Simulator here. Do I have to go around? Let's see. Spring source and then just walk across. I remember though I've wandered and much happiness I found. Still I wish that I could be back there today. I know I it's over here.
Please hurry. She's on the ridge past the broken radio tower. You just
Barton Thorne. How do I have this? Let's see. Background. The kill with no karma loss. Still alive, can always be found. Behind the scenes, location of the girl. Brutal. Man, how do I... Let's see. I don't want to do all this. I'll look for a map to the fact. So it looks like this is the one I want. like it's convicts over here. Can't even tell. And win. Yeah, dude, the atmosphere is real. I like how I just walk through all that bubbly shit. Gotta be over here though. Past the hill? I'm assuming, right? See, go up here. Oh, there's a convict. Get closer. Oh, damn. Too bad. Alright, let's see. Definitely must be the prison area. Dangerously low. My lightweight armor. That. Yeah, I'll try this. I like how that dude just spawns up. God damn, bro. Of course, I get lit up immediately.
Maybe you ought to worry about the guys trying to kill you first.
Alright, let's see. Colas. Let's go deeper into the thing, I guess. All right, where's he at? See if this reaches.
Had enough.
That was a pretty good size chunk. Oh, really? No damage? I'm gonna say, how did that dude survive? Explosives are fun. Just chucking it everywhere. That's intense. Anything else? All right, there's gotta be other dudes in other towers, right? This is like a facility. Watch out. Failed it? Wait, which one was it? Damn, this is tough. Alright, well, I didn't expect to focus that hard on it. But I think we almost got everything. I don't know, I think we'll call it a day here for tonight, though. If you enjoyed this content, make sure to like, comment, subscribe down below. We'll catch you on the flip side. We can explore whatever this is. Here, guys, see ya.